You need your 66 or 7 Cutlass dash insert restored. We can do that.